Behind us is the High Bridge Water Tower, 200 feet tall and finished in 1872. Coal engines were used to pump water from the Croton Aqueduct pipe that runs through the center of the bridge up into the tower, where it could then be distributed to Upper Manhattan's booming population. It improved the water system's gravity pressure. Why was water pressure suddenly necessary? Increased use of flush toilets.